a simple occupation. He cleaned the platforms of the local railway station. With no romance in his life, sometimes he wished he had a wife. He read the matrimonial advertising page. The cries for help from different people, different ages. But they had nothing to say, at least not until the day something special he read. This is what he said. Give to King Africa the value, then call us. Give to for the price of one, give the answer. If you pay me, so call us. Give to for the price of one.
If you are dreaming of the perfect
moment, then call
another son.
Give to for the price of one. Said at his writing, the voice was husky and it sounded quite exciting. He was amazed at his luck, the purest streak of gold had struck. He said, I read your ad, it sounded rather thrilling. I think a meeting could be mutually fulfilling. Why don't we meet for a chat, the three of us in my flat. I can't forget what I read. This is what it said.